One, two, three, four.
Quadrilateral carnival, fun four-sided fair. Quadrilateral carnival, be there and be square. Four sides on a polygon is what quadrilateral means. They're further classified by comparing each side and the angles in between. Square has equal side lengths and right angles where they meet. Rhombus sides are equal too, but with any angles. Neat! Trapezoid has one pair of sides that are parallel. In a parallelogram, the other sides are parallel as well. Rectangle, opposite sides are the same with angles that are right. If adjacent pairs of sides are the same, then we call that a kite. Quadrilateral carnival, one four-sided fair. Quadrilateral carnival, be there and be square. Four sides on a polygon is what quadrilateral means. They're further classified by comparing each side and the angles in between. Every square's a rectangle. Put that in a telegram.
No!
Every square's a rhombus, and every rhombus is a parallelogram.
Whoa!
Every rectangle's a parallelogram with the properties that they share. If a rectangle's a rhombus, then my friend, that shape's a square. The sum of the inside angles is 360 degrees of any quadrilateral. So sing it with me, please.
Okay,
quadrilateral carnival, fun four-sided fair. Quadrilateral carnival, be there and be square. Four sides on a polygon is what quadrilateral means. They're further classified by comparing each side and the angles in between. Xylophone is laid out kind of like a trapezoid. Diamond is a rhombus on a card or in a void. Wyoming is a rectangle on a flat map as such. W isn't a quadrilateral because the ends don't touch. Bandana is a square that you can wear when you feel chilly. Octopus has 8 tentacles. Come on, that's just silly. Quadrilateral carnival, a fun four-sided fair. Quadrilateral carnival, be there and be square. Four sides on a polygon is what quadrilateral means. They're further classified by comparing each side and the angles in between.